not at all happy with that. You know, I could have beat Slim Whiskey on my own. I didn't need Ryan Box to come in there and help me win the match. And you know, this Project Mayhem thing, this hijack thing that they have going on, I'm not going to stand for it. Now, Livewire, you and I were friends at one point. You know, maybe even considered brothers. But those days are clearly out of the window. It's no longer going to be on the table. I've got a personal vendetta with you. And one day I'm going to get my hands on it. One day.
Generation Championship Wrestling, show one in the books.